members of Quaker City would like to dedicate tonight's performance to the newest inductees into the String Band Hall of Fame, former music director Jim Fox Jr. and band historian and past president John Ford. Congratulations, Jim and John. This one's for you. And now the president, Dan Frieden, vice president and theme chairman, Fred Johnson, music director, Jim McGugan III, presentation director, Joe Damoski, and the members of the Quaker City String Band, led by your first prize captain, Bob Shannon Jr., they present their 1994 award-winning theme. Great marching captain of 23 years.